England that is just as powerful today as it was during those dark years of World War II. Fuck me!